Somebody's crying for love. Somebody's crying for love.
Garcia as well. That's a nice looking ball for Quinn Rodney. It's going to be a danger towards Mason. Still, it should go for it. Garcia, spears in front of him. The shot comes.
And that's what he wanted.
It opened up for him. He pushed it. Nobody got close to him. He cracked his left foot away from the keeper. Absolutely no chance. You can't get the quality of Judah Garcia. That kind of space, that kind of move. He's going to make you pay, and he's made Napoli pay. There are the fans going crazy here at the Manny Ramjohn Stadium. Shiva boy, they have taken the lead. They lead here at 1-0.
But when you talk about the ability of a young man like Garcia to strike a goal, you do not want to give him that sort of opportunity. Coach even remonstrated with the rest of his Naparima charges. Fernandez looks like he's in tears. What?
Running himself with the trouble, gets it to Garcia. Garcia with a shot. Oh, it hits the post! The first one, the shot coming in, Trent, from Garcia.
But he only had one intention there. There goes the deflection. And off the upright.
Over the ball between Manuel and Garcia. This is Garcia. That's the ball.
Headed away, but only as far.
The shot comes! Deflection again. Shot. It's the corner, that's a good looking corner, but it's overhit. Picked up by Garcia. He's got Mason for company, but he's deciding to go on his own. He now uses Mason. The midfield to Judah Garcia. Looking to have the shot. Just, they closed him down quickly. They remember what happened to Naparima. Garcia.
That's a good ball.
Ball! Oh, my goodness! How does he get that? Shoot.
Brilliant.
Ooh. They're getting close, my friend. Well, yeah, that went just over the top of the bar. Judah Garcia with a shot. Thomas clears it upfield, but only as far as Garcia. Garcia, they're going to be careful. He gets it to Rodney. Rodney trying to get it back towards the... Shiva boys! Coca-Cola National Intercol Champions 2017. There it is. Judah Garcia has his hands on the trophy.